surprise you.
What happened to waking you up with a tip wank?
Well, I don't feel like that surprises you anymore. And you deserve better than that.
What's going on?
Laura, calm down.
Who is she? Are you filming this?
No, I just want to look after you.
Why are you dressed nice?
Will you shut up and let me treat you proper, you stupid cow?
Well, get ready.
Look, I've made this for you because you're fit. And always hungry.
Truth. Did you steal all my money?
Some of it, yeah, but I...
Oh. Right, I really need to make that phone call.
Don't you fucking move. Gary, dare.
I'll do anything.
Dance for us.
You know I can't do that. I can't dance. I'd rather eat my own shit.
Oh, please make him do that.
Do it.
Sorry about that. Do you want to talk to someone?
It's not important.
But it is. You were here earlier, weren't you? If you need some help, let us help you.
I just wanted a list of B&Bs.
B&Bs?
Bed and breakfast.
Yeah, I know. Are you a tourist or...?
No. Me and my girlfriend, we're getting chucked out of his flat. She's pregnant, we've got nowhere to go. If there are B&Bs that take people on benefits, maybe we can...
Okay. Well, I'm sure we can help with that.
Oh, mate, now you're talking. It would be amazing if the government just banned egg and cress sandwiches and just started giving cheese toasties to everyone.
I'd literally die. It would be amazing.
Especially with a bit of Marmite as well.
I've never had Marmite.
You've never had Marmite?
Mum. Mum wouldn't have it in the house.
Mate, I like you, but I fucking hate your mum. Yeah. No BLTs or Marmite, she wants her head feeling.
Ask him if his name's Nigel.
Of course it's not fucking Nigel, Gary.
It might be.
No, it is. It is Nigel.
Call Nigel.
Yeah, he's saying, sorry I had to go.
Yeah? He only died a few weeks ago. Is he okay?
No, Gary, he's dead. You were quite close, weren't you?
Yeah. After my dad left, my mum were left on her own with me and my brother, so Uncle Nigel were kind of the closest thing I had to a real dad.
Closest thing you had to a real dad.
Fuck's sake.
I'm sorry.
Nothing to be embarrassed about, mate.
He's saying, hi, Gary.
Hi, Nigel.
He's wearing trousers.
Yeah, he always wore trousers.
And he has a wallet.
Nigel.
And got a pen and paper.
That makes sense. He always wrote stuff down. What else? Ask him if he's met Prince.